Forbidden City is from the 15th century.
You guys should do it.
Open skies, everything breathing, praising God. In the company of all who love the King, I will dance, I will sing. It could be heavenly. Turn the music loud, lift my voice and shout. From where I am, from where I've been, He's been there with me. He's built a monument, His very people. So let His people sing, sing.
It's down to business to defeat the Huns.
So what do you want to do?
I want to run across the rooftops like
skies, everything breathing, praising God.
Very artistic. There's a lot of art and history here. And I'm impressed at how it's, they still reserve this place.
Turn the music loud and sing. And it's so wonderful.
So how do you like the Forbidden City?
Oh, I think it's a beautiful place. It's very grand, you know?
It's also wonderful just to be here now. Praising on the open skies.
That is Mao, Chairman Mao. And I guess he has like famous wave, so let's just plan.
We're doing the famous wave, okay? There we go.
Hi, Chairman Mao.
Thank you.
Lift your voice to heaven, lift up your head and sing to the one who gave us love. This is our offering.
Alright, where are we about to enter, Darren?
There's no Chinese words left on.
Oh.
Here our lives will bring.
Come on, where are we going?
We are going to the Temple of Heaven.
See?
Do you speak English?
No.
You want to know special English?
What special English?
It's when you talk like this.
Did your mom make it? Is it the best popsicle ever made in China?
It is the best in the world.
So let us people sing.
Yo, raise your hand if you can hear me. Jump. Start jumping. That's so weird. Yo, if you can hear me, put three fingers in the air. Three fingers in the air. Three.
Oh! Holy, pull down your pants right now.
Oh! Oh!
Wow!
Whoa. Okay.
If you can hear me, pat your head and rub your tummy.
Whoa!
No way!
Hold on.
Alright.
Yeah, babe, come on. Gather. Let's go.
Let me see you do the jumping. 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 Let me see How did you feel doing the Cupid Shuffle in Tinamen Square?
Well, I felt like an American. I felt obnoxious. But the group, we did it as a family. We did it not only in Forbidden City, but Tinamen Square. So you'll see that in a little bit. And I'd like to thank Lynn for the cameraman help. Much appreciated.